people, welcome to my channel, Adam Burwell, and if it's your first time, guys, please consider subscribing below. I'll do my best to keep you informed, entertained, inspired, and intrigued with all my YouTube videos. For the past few months, as you can see, I've been reacting to a lot of awesome, talented musical acts all over the world, and this video, as you can see in the title, this is not an exemption, because we'll be reacting to Harry Styles performing Falling at the recently concluded Brit Awards, like possibly a few hours ago. And I just got a notification because I have followed Harry Styles on YouTube, and I just got this notification like maybe an hour or 2 hours ago. I'm quite excited. I have been doing a lot of Harry Styles covers in the past. You can check it out on my channel as well. Having said that, I hope you've already subscribed to me, and let's go check it out. I have a feeling this could be a little bit of an emotional performance, but yeah, let's just see what it is. I'm doing this like the old school way of just showing you my laptop and just react to it directly without any editing whatsoever. So let's get it. Sorry, I may be doing pause reactions just to possibly avoid copyright, but from the get-go, I think this could be another emotional performance. I may be thinking now about Demi Lovato's Grammy performance with Anyone like a few months back. I'm not quite familiar with the song, but I've known that Harry Styles have been like releasing a lot of singles lately, but yeah, let's get back to it. Oh wow.
You're not here, and there's no one to blame but the drink in my wandering hands.
I love this voice. I think he composed his own songs though, right? If I'm wrong, or let me know in the comments, guys, please. But I just love like this natural tone of his voice. Sometimes it kind of reminds me of Adam Levine of Maroon 5. I don't know, maybe that's just me. Oh, the lyrics, the words are just very, very deep and meaningful, and he's sounding so good. And I love the stage, you know, the whole setup. I love it. It's like the water on the background, I think. Some like waves, wave-like on the background. Yeah, as you can see it there. Very, very stellar vocal so far. You know, very, very strong, but very, very soft at the same time. You know, with every performance, guys, it's always gonna be like depending on the artist, but if it would depend on the actual song to be performed as well. There are certain songs that are just like meant to build up, and of course you wanna take into consideration as well, like what's the actual meaning of the song, because apart from like performing it excellently, or you know, with no errors or mistakes or whatever, you need to of course convey some emotion to the audience, bring out some emotion to the audience. At the end of the day, if you know, if an audience or if the people watching or hearing you would just gonna feel something, then it's an effective performance. That's the ultimate goal, basically. melody of the song. Like I said, this is my first time hearing it. And there are just some songs, guys, that you would definitely know how it's supposed to go. And it's going to build at this direction for some reason. And then there are just some songs as well that will just basically like capture you instantly. And there are some who will just like grow on you. Something like that. Let me know if you know what I mean, right? Like a breakup song already, or you're already broken up and then you're still not over him or her. So yeah, it is a sad song. Everyone can relate, right? Guys, the song, or you know, Harry Styles is a talented singer, a vocalist, and I'm actually just like in cross, like focused on the song right now. It's just an emotional, sad song. I think he's crying. Yes, Harry. Is that it? Did he win anything on this award show? I may as well like Google that later on. I'll watch this again. I'll be editing it, but stellar performance from Harry Styles. That was Falling, guys. I'll put the link of the video on the description box below and also in the pinned comments. And if you like this video, give this a thumbs up and let me know what you think in the comments section below. And yeah, Harry Styles, I'm falling. Are you falling? I bet you are. Always remember, guys, that in this life where you can be anything you want to be, choose to be kind and awesome. All right. Yeah, I better go check out some other performance with the Brit Awards as well. And bye. Stay awesome, everyone, and have a wonderful week.